Hi everybody, Michael Bridges here, and in this video I will be working on one of my avatar paintings. This is my first avatar ACEO painting. If you've seen any of my other painting videos, you know I always start by laying down flat colors using watered down acrylic paints. And I'll be starting with the background first. Now I'll start painting in the characters. I absolutely love the movie Avatar, so I just had to do some paintings of it. I'm still just working in the acrylic colors, fleshing everything out. Okay, now it's time to start working in the oils. And I'm going to put in all of the background first. The background determines the colors of the other parts. Now that I have all the background colors in, I'm going to go ahead and blend and smooth out that background. And now I'll start working on the characters. I like to start with the dark colors first. okay, and now I'm going to start working on the skin tones. I'm doing everything a little loose right now, and then I'll blend everything together. Just working in some light. And now I'm going to blend everything and make it smoother. Work in a little darker shadows. Now I'm going to start putting in the stripes. As you know, the Navi have their stripes on their bodies. And here I'm just working in some highlights in the hair. Trying to get that hair to come out a little bit more. And this is the painting all finished and signed. I hope you enjoyed this video, and be sure to check out my other avatar paintings. Thanks for watching.